7. The Tigers lead the Cougars on our CN100 game of the week. Let's go down to Mark Kruger on the field.
Here with Dennis Nelson, the creator of a great website, spcreport.com. Dennis, tell us a little bit about the website.
I'm just trying to find a way to put all the Southwest Prairie Conference information all in one place, and hopefully I did that. I've got alumni on there. I got some pictures, history, stories, schedules, standings, basically anything anybody could want out of the Southwest Prairie Conference on there. So hopefully the parents like it and kids like it, and it takes off from here. So
a lot of great information. Talk to me a little bit about the strength of the conference this year compared to years past.
Well, I think this year, I think it's a little underestimated. I think Plainfield South definitely has a chance to do a lot of damage in the playoffs just based on what they've done so far this year and the number of weapons they have. And obviously, Plainfield North's proven themselves tonight, and they proved themselves all year long. And Minooka was ranked on a Class 8A and 7A all year long. So I think all three teams are going to be underestimated. I think all three teams can do some damage in the playoffs.
And if they do go into that Class 7A, boy, that's a tough class, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be tough, obviously. But, you know, anytime you go on the field and you play one game, and it's, you know, one game playoff, anything could happen out there, and especially in 7A, I think you're going to see some upsets, but yeah, it is awfully, awfully deep and awfully tough in 7A.
What do you think about the game tonight?
Tonight, well, I think Plainfield North showing up what they can do out here, obviously, and I think it's going to be a great game. Obviously, there's a couple injuries on Plainfield South side as well, but I don't think this game's going to be decided until late in the fourth quarter, and hopefully that's why all these people came here tonight, to see a great game, and I'm sure they will.
All right, Dennis, thanks for stopping by. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Mark. Appreciate it.
All right, that's the SPCReport.com. Check it out. Perry, back upstairs to you.
Oh, it definitely will. And it is amazing how the outstanding information available these days, and the great work folks like Mr. Nelson do to putting up an outstanding website so people get all the information. And boy, it's a week to Halloween, but it's almost already kind of spooky here.
Kind of scary, Perry.
Yeah, I tell you, that full moon over Plainfield as the band.